episode 3229, Unleash the Magic Within.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy up day. Take a deep breath. It is all about you. It's Inspiration Motivation Day. And yes, Thanksgiving's over, but Christmas is around the corner. Unleash the magic within. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. You know, with Christmas on the horizon, there is a unique opportunity for us to tap into our creative spirit, connect with loved ones, and embrace the joy that surrounds us. Unleash the magic within. In a world filled with bustling schedules, because I know you got those endless to-do lists and they just keep coming at you, the close of Thanksgiving signals the start of a new season, the Christmas season, filled with hope, love, and joy. As the pressure to prepare for this magical time of year sweeps over us, it is essential to take a step back and reflect on the boundless possibilities that lie ahead. You see, there's no time like the present to really get involved in what's to come. How do you prepare for what's to come? Because it is a time, right? A season when communities come alive with shimmering lights, heartwarming melodies, and laughter of children filled with wonder. This season reveals a magic that dwells within each of us waiting to be set free. It is with great pleasure that I just share with you this gentle reminder. Yes, I know some of you are like, Christiane, I don't even have my Christmas tree up. That's right. This is just a gentle reminder of the transformative power that lies within the Christmas season. Thanksgiving's done. So guess what? I get to say Merry Christmas, and you're going to hear it a lot because this is my favorite time of year. And as we navigate through the jingling of bells and bustling holiday crowds, let us not lose sight of the hope and inspiration that the holidays bring. My friend, Christmas is not just a season. It's a state of mind that can last all year long, the preparation for what's to come. You know, I think about Mary, who gave birth to baby Jesus. Now, we're not going to go into the whole biblical side of things right this moment, but hear me out. Christmas didn't happen overnight. There was a preparation to it. How long does it take for a woman to give birth, right? It wasn't just 2 days. It wasn't 5 days. It wasn't 20 days. It was 9 months. How do you prepare for what's to come? You've got to unleash the magic within. And when you think about that, it's the spirit of Christmas. And hopefully it will encourage you this year, if it wasn't for last year, the year before that, or the year before that, to really open up your heart, to express gratitude, and to cultivate a sense of wonder that extends far beyond the holiday season. I mean, imagine a world where acts of kindness are not reserved only for the month of December, but are woven into the fabric of everyday life. Picture a society that embraces empathy and love, compassion year-round, focusing on the magic found in each and every moment. During this busy season, take a moment to connect with what truly matters. It's the joy of a shared meal with family and friends, the warmth of embraces and laughter, and the generosity that comes from giving without expectation. Take comfort in the fact that the true essence of Christmas can never be found in material possessions, but rather in the intangible gifts of love, peace, and togetherness. As the season unfolds, indulge in the excitement of decorating homes with twinkling lights. Yes, that means you get to decorate your tree. It's past Thanksgiving. In fact, aren't you a little too late already? Oh, wait, maybe on my watch, but not on everybody else's. So decorate your home with those twinkling lights. Bake delicious treats and create cherished memories. Aim to spread joy to those who may be grieving, lonely, or really in need of a simple act of kindness. By giving a small piece of yourself to others, you, my friend, open up a space within your own heart where the true magic of Christmas dwells. You've got to look within. Are you stumbling? Are you trying too hard? Maybe you're overperforming. Maybe you're trying to act like somebody that you're not. Invite yourself this season to be you. and the chaos that often accompanies a season, it is essential to remember that you have the power to create the Christmas you desire. Embrace the challenges and uncertainties with grace, knowing that they only serve to make the triumphs and moments of serendipity even more extraordinary. It is my sincerest wish that this Christmas you find yourself intertwined in the enchantment and allure that the season brings. Embrace the spirit of hope, love, and joy that lies within you, and in turn inspire those around you to do the same. May this Christmas season be a reminder of the endless possibilities that life holds, and may the magic of the holidays ignite a fire within you that burns brightly throughout the year. Unleash the magic within. Go in peace. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Hey, this is just the kickoff to a beautiful season ahead. Love you lots. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.